Hello everyone, this is Sir Manoj. Welcome to computer class. Today we'll discuss more about operating system. Let's begin the class. So this is operating system and graphical user interface. These are the following operating system: single user, multi-user, multi-programming, batch operating system, time-sharing operating system, distributed and real-time operating system. In the previous class, we discussed single user, multi-user and multi-programming. Today, we'll discuss batch operating system. Here we go. It works with batches or groups of programs. The programmers leave their programs with the operator and the operator then sorts the program into batches. And these batches of programs are executed one after the other. So this is one type of operating system. It performs the task batch by batch. Then we'll discuss time-sharing operating system. Let many people located at various terminals use a particular computer system at the same time. Multiple jobs are executed by the CPU by switching between the jobs at a very high speed. So this is time-sharing operating system. You have to read it and then remember the definition. Then we'll discuss distributed operating system. Use multiple CPU to serve multiple real-time application and multiple users. Data processing jobs are distributed among the processors accordingly. So these are the two different type of operating system: time-sharing and distributed. The next one is real-time operating system. It is a data processing system in which the time interval required to process and respond to input is very small. It is used in robots, complex animation and in computer-controlled automated machine. So we discussed all the types of operating systems. Next we'll discuss user interface. The word interface means the way the user interacts with the computer system. This can include display screen, keyboards, mouse and the appearance of a desktop. Two types of interface, that is GUI and CUI. Graphical user interface and character user interface. Graphical user interface. In GUI, we click on icons with a mouse to run programs or give instructions to the computer. GUI have components such as windows, icons, buttons, menus, scroll bars, drop-down menu, dialog box, by which the user interacts with the system. For example, Microsoft Windows, Mac operating system. These are GUI. Here is the GUI. You can see the menus, the icons. And this one is CUI, command user interface or character user interface. Then we'll discuss advantages of GUI. It makes tasks much simpler, such as copying a file, printing a document, formatting text. No need to type commands as in CUI. User can interact with the computer with a mouse. Okay, so today we discussed all the types of operating system and then types of user interface, that is GUI and CUI. And here are the students' names, those who have done the homeworks. Congrats, dear students. Today's homework.
अलविदा सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, तुम बहुत याद आओगे। पर्दे पर किरदारों को जिंदगी देने वाला खुद जिंदगी से जुदा हो गया। ऊपर वाले तेरी किताब का एक और पन्ना आज गुमशुदा हो गया। कल ही तो माही की फिल्म आ रही थी टीवी पर, तीन घंटे कब गुजरे पता ही नहीं चला। और आज ये खबर आई टीवी पर, कब चला गया वो माही की तरह शॉट लगाने वाला, किसी को पता ही नहीं चला। कभी कभी लगता है जितनी आसान ये जिंदगी दिखती है उतनी है नहीं। ऊपर का खांचा सबको देख मुस्कुराता है, अंदर किसका क्या हाल है किसी को पता ही नहीं। नॉन स्ट्राइकर एंड पर कई लोग खड़े थे, शायद आवाज भी दी थी तुमने, पर सब अपनी जिंदगी की भाग दौड़ में पड़े थे। पर्दे पर किरदारों को जिंदगी देने वाला खुद जिंदगी से जुदा हो गया। ऊपर वाले तेरी किताब का एक और पन्ना आज गुमशुदा हो गया। सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, तुम बहुत याद आओगे।